Hello guys, welcome to BeTheChange.World. Today we have a community road cleanup, guys. It's Sunday 10 to 8. I have 10 minutes to be there on time. A German has to be on time, you know. I have to teach them. So I have to go with my motorbike now and then we're gonna clean up, guys. Okay guys, we arrived here. My neighbors are all here. Los vecinos. Hola vecinos. Hoy día limpiamos carretera o no? Claro, claro. Okay, so now we have breakfast. Desayuno, no? Oi! Hola, Milton! They are building a dam. Ah, muy bien! Ah, primero cambiamos, más tarde lavamos en la poza. Yeah. Yeah. He's my neighbor directly above me. He's always cutting trees and making woodwork. And yeah, we eat coca and we're gonna work. Today, everyone's on time. Last meeting we said we need like punctuality. We need to be like more disciplined. Today, 8 o'clock, look at this, guys. Peruvians on time. Very rare. So today, we clean out the channel. All places where the water's gonna run down needs to be guided. And then the rain will not damage the road anymore. I'm gonna help them. It's already hot as fuck, Bella, huh? Not even 9 o'clock in the morning and October is a beautiful month, late October. It's like late summer here in Peru, in the Selva Central. Vecinos pica bien, mira.
Está sudando, sudando.
¿Qué tal la chamba?
Más o menos, pero ya tengo que sudar.
La próxima semana mucho carga, ¿no?
No tanto.
No tanto, más.
Poquito menos.
Vamos más.
Así es.
Yeah. This is teamwork, guys. I love to see that, you know. That's why I'm sharing this with you. And I'm like the only foreigner here. I just do what I can do here for them, you know. ¿Qué dices? Yes, yes. Yeah, we're working our way up, guys. Guys, it's already freaking hot. We decided to drive up the road to the spot which needs the most work. And we're gonna dig a new channel and basically build a new waterfall. So the water, once it's gonna rain, gonna run down here, and we're gonna get it off this clip here. Because as you see, it was running like on the whole road and damaging it. So we are now cutting the new channel and getting the water this way down the hill. Thank you. One of the hottest days of the year, guys, again. It's beautiful, pounding sun, you know. We're digging the channel. Gonna finish it, like, we have a break now, eat some coca leaves, drink some water. It's brutal. It's like full heat. And my neighbor's coming up too, Senora's coming up too. Have a rest. 1 hour work. One guy just came like a minute ago, they're finishing it. So we have a beautiful channel here. Look at this, guys. Two guys, one pico, one shovel. And my neighbors are just finishing the rest of the channel. And we fix the road. Que buena chamba, amigos. Yo voy a traer gaseosa o no? Claro, pe, ¿qué más? Cigarro, coca. Sí, sí, dice. Agua, vamos abajo para bañar. Mira, acá poquito llenamos, hueco, y no más. Yeah, a little bit secure this channel, but the water is going to wash it out, you know, it's going to get just deeper and wider. It's just this area where he's with the pico is the most important. So before, the water was running on the road, and you see what happened. This is very dangerous. If you leave this for rain season, you're not having a road anymore. So this happened in the corner here. So there's no more water coming down here. There's a channel on the inside, and there's a channel on the outside. Before, the guys, they tried to get the water around here, the curve, but didn't work because it wasn't flat enough. So Bella is helping out to dig the channel. Look at her. Good girl. Oh, you're such a girl, you are. You're such a girl, you are. Such a happy dog you are. Come, we're gonna go for a run. Let's go for a run, Bella and Bodo. Bodo's chilling in the shade. Okay, guys, we go down to the bath. I just cleaned the pool, guys. We finished the road within 2 hours with 15 men. Beautiful teamwork. Now we're gonna enjoy the Sunday. All the other vecinos, all the other neighbors went home already. We are chilling here with 3 guys and soon the tourists will come. It's Sunday. We cleaned out the pool and I had a beautiful bath. This is what I love about community work, you know. Many people, many arms, many brains. We need to connect, guys, and together we are stronger. We can build beauty. This is for today, guys, just to show you how community work works in Peru with my neighbors. And next year we're gonna finish building this road, and next year the whole region gonna transform when the tourists gonna come and visit the ruins. ¿Qué se llama las ruinas?
Las ruinas, Chimeri.
Chimeri. Las ruinas se llama Chimeri. So if you wanna look up the ruins, Chimeri, I'm gonna write it in the video description. Give me a thumbs up, guys, if you enjoyed this video. Subscribe my channel. Share this knowledge, share this video, share my channel with your friends. I would appreciate that. And visit me in the region of Chanchamayo. October here in the region is just beautiful, guys. Late summer, Bella is happy, I'm happy. We had a good community work, guys. We're now going home. See you next video, guys. Enjoy your life.